All right, we are prepared now to go offshore. We are wearing our required personal protective equipment all according to safety procedures. We are now bringing the material to be lifted to the vessel. Once we move the material to the vessel, then we can also onboard and start our offshore trip. We are now on our way to the wind farm. The wind farm that we'll visit today is located about 50 kilometers from the shore. Today the sea is very calm. We'll have a pleasant trip and it will take about 1 hour and a half to reach the wind farm. Here we are, we have arrived at the wind farm where we'll be working today. Now the vessel is pushing on the boat line and we can do the transfer from the vessel to the turbine. We'll do it by climbing the ladders onto the external platform where the entrance of the turbine is. Now, for our safety, we wear the harness protection to avoid the risk of falling when we work at heights. Once we are at the external platform, then we'll also lift all the material equipment that we need to work in the turbine. We are now at the external platform, so we'll enter the turbine and we'll go down to the monopile where we'll do the 3D scan measurements.
We have now entered the confined space. So here we have the connection between the transition piece and monopile. And today we're going to do some surface measurements to get some information on the corrosion behavior. It is expected to have corrosion development in this kind of environment. So with these measurements today, we want to get extra information to combine with some other properties which will help us to assess the lifetime of the turbines.
The surface measurements are going to be performed by 3D scans, and we use this portable 3D device, T-Scan Hub, from Zeiss. It is combined with the inspection software from home, and it allows us to follow up the measurements in real time while collecting high quality data. The selected measurement mode is blue lights. With this type of data source, we can collect fine details with high resolution. It's an easy, intuitive, and fast scanning process. Thanks to its design, the device is compact and lightweight and travel friendly, suitable for confined space and hard to reach regions like here. We are finished for today. We have done our 3D measurement scans and now we collected everything. We'll go back to the shore. So see you later. Bye.